In this time of offering, we remember all that God has given to us. Family, friends, resources, love, hope, grace. And today we remember abundant life. When we think about all of that, we can't help but give back to God in return. Now, if we were sitting in the church pews, we might give back to God with one of these. But today, we get to do it a little differently. You can give back to God of your time and your energy with prayer, with love, with sharing with a neighbor in a safe way. That's one really beautiful way to give to God. Another way to give to God is by making a financial gift to the church. You can still donate online or mail in a gift here to the office. Giving a gift to this church is much bigger than the church. It's giving back to God. It's God's ministry, yes, in this church, but in this community and in this world. Giving a gift here is bigger than us. It's putting our gifts in the hands of the Holy Spirit. I encourage you today, as you give whatever gifts you have, to remember all the gifts that God has given to you and give thanks with a cheerful heart. Hallelujah.